And finally, in Oak Ridge, Texas, a woman suspected of driving under the influence has an interesting proposition for the officer escorting her back to the station.
You want it? You got it.
In a concerted effort to engage him in conversation, she nearly makes it all the way into the front seat.
I'm hurting my nose.
The officer speeds up, but this looks like a case of treat 'em mean, keep 'em keen, because she just keeps on coming back for more. She isn't going to let a perspex screen get in the way of a beautiful friendship.
I have not had a chance in years.
But the only protection this woman needed was from herself. The officer politely declined her advances, and she was later booked on a charge of driving while inebriated.
I have not had a chance in